What's up, guys? Check this out. A month ago, my friend, though straight, gave me this 1944 Mexican 20 centavos. I think it was worth 35 cents back then. Now it's worth a lot of money. That's pretty cool. They started making these in 1905. They still make these now. Throw it over for you. That's pretty awesome. I might keep this in my coin collection. The back looks like a peso. Just want to show that with you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, share, and subscribe.